Good morning. This is kind of cool. I did a little bit of this before, but okay, there's my morning trees. And way, way, way up there, look at that, the dragonfly. Just hanging out up there at the tippy, tippy top. Okay, and I think I saw another one over here. Yeah, right up there. We'll go to digital zone for that. Look at that. Just hanging out up there. At the very top. Okay. Way, way, way up there. Look at that, isn't that cool? Right. There you go, just a little quickie. We just had a torrential whiteout level downpour and the water's back up. And right down there we got a new bird down in the marsh, in the wetlands, whatever you want.
He's being very quiet. Gotcha.
Not enough water to kayak in, but as you can see, water was back. It was almost to the point where I could go walking back there. Not quite, I mean, it was muddy ground, but now it's back up. It was a heavy rain. It was white out for about 7 minutes, and that was enough to flood me again. Look at that baby, he's a beauty. What are you gonna do? Oh, look at that. It looks like an egret, except it's black. And it doesn't look like a young white egret. I don't know, maybe in adolescence they go all black or gray, whatever that is. Look at that, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. See the delicate step? The ibis just go marching through there. The egrets do this very delicate walk. Like me trying to get a shot of the polywogs. By the way, I saw lots of little in the water that did remain down there this morning. I did see lots of little ripples and things, meaning there's still polywogs in there. Right over there, there was some water, and there were little ripples. See if we can see them now. Yeah, you can see them. See them? All right. Although those might be raindrops. I don't know. It's not raining anymore. Okay, there you go. Isn't that pretty down there? Happy day to you.